It's the Raptors and Suns and Eric Bledsoe. Well, he was putting on quite a show. Here he is on the dribble and the floater that bounces and goes in. He's just getting started, folks. Next time, off the Raptors miss, Bledsoe pulls up for three. I got that to go. Tyson Chandler going to kick it out. Bledsoe. He had 18 points in the first half, but Toronto led it 60-57 at the break. On to the second half now. How about Marquise Chris? Soars for the one-hander. TJ Warren lobs it up there. Chris for the big finish. All Suns. Devin Booker from outside. Three of his 20. Game's tied at 95. Bledsoe splits four defenders, laying it up and in. And Phoenix with the win, 115-103.